how do the metal parts stay in place? On the cup side, we machine the bone to a certain size, let's say 51 millimeters. And then I take a 52 millimeter size piece of metal and a large mallet. We actually press the metal into the bone. So we're forcing the metal piece that's larger than the hole we created and the bone wrap around it.